A vegetation fire broke out this afternoon in San Luis Obispo. According to CAL FIRE, crews were called to the fire near the 6400 block of Edna Road just before 1 p.m. Fire was about half an acre in size and has been contained. A power outage affecting nearly 1,300 PG&E customers was also reported around the same time in the area.